Barricades clear.
Rest of the forest is clear too, Dix.
All right, Guzzo, radio command. Area's clear.
Just the same command who told us the area was already clear?
I'm getting real tired of that mouth of yours, Guzzo. The Sarge may have put up with it, but I won't. You reading me?
Yep. I got you, Sarge. You had that one coming, Guzzo.
From what I heard, it was quite the ass-chewing.
No. The Americans are rightly miffed. We were supposed to take this river days ago. Command, you know, he's too conservative. Fortune favors the bold.
Kind of hard to do with Jerry pinning our convoys down.
That ends upon our arrival, Sergeant. It ends when we get up there.
Shot down and out!
Yes, sir. Whatever you need, sir.
I need you to fire your weapon from time to time. Get into the fight, soldier.
But I didn't want to risk the radio getting hit.
Your concern for His Majesty's kid is very admirable, but don't let it burden you all the way out of the war, Private. Bon, here's the situation. The house ahead is crawling with Germans. While half the squad advances on it, the rest would flank left up that road. Cole, you're on point.
All right, let's move out!
You! They're still attacking the convoy further down the river. Head back and inform them of our status. Baron! Peterson! Go with him. Kala, Cole, you're with me.
Thank you. go!
Take out any resistance!
Let's go!
Men, form up! Good work, Cole. Nicely done. Perron could learn a thing or two from you. With our armor free to move, we'll soon own his head.